Hello and welcome to the most standard intro I could think of. This is another guest commentary, I guess we call it, by Roman and Altaiir. I am Altaiir, hello, and this is Roman.
Hello.
Nice, that worked, okay.
So, teamwork, yeah.
The hashtag of the day is Arrogante Franzecke. And
God.
Oh, come on, I worked on this joke.
Okay, okay, yeah. That's...
So in the background, you see a gameplay, obviously, by Durendelle.
Yeah, you can see it's Durendelle because he just failed a knife stun, and then he just goes and doesn't drop a smoke.
Exactly, that's indicator. Failed knife stuns, that's Durendelle's style. Oh, actually, this is a gameplay against... Yeah, I guess Blue Knight, Omega Knight, Ghost Guy. That's console players, right?
Yeah, all PS3 players.
Okay, so Durendelle is protecting the honor of the PC Master Race.
Oh,
and get smoked some like a little bitch.
But why did we take him instead of any good player?
I don't know. Well, he's our best hope for now, so we're just gonna have to... Oh, look at that. He's
stuck
running
behind it. He's stuck between a stunned mate and a wall.
Exactly. That's something you have to achieve, man. Okay, and now he blew all his boosts. He got like one stun, one death, so he was like free to boost.
It's like two.
No, he needed three more for boosts, and now he's...
It's two. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, because obviously that was a very technically and smart decision to U-turn.
And it took his whole team, just three people, to get that one guy down.
Oh, two in the smoke, changing the set. That's okay. Standard. That's standard. That's nothing special, I would say.
Yep, left or teleport.
Yeah, perfect. Perfect spot to teleport. I couldn't think of anything better he could have done there in that situation.
It's just a classic AC4 teleport.
Exactly.
Just climb up somewhere so you can teleport out.
Okay, so
now waiting for his mate, or at least his mate was waiting for him.
Mm-hmm. That's whole TRW, main team actually, isn't it? It's Psychos, Robin. Wait, Robin, Psychos, and Captain.
Yeah. So he crosses and instantly dies. Because that's a good sign.
I actually don't know any of the opposing team. I mean, Blue Knight is kind of famous on YouTube. I think he was also in some sort of the Snake top 4, top 5 videos.
Yeah, but he was for defenders. He was like the number one.
Oh, okay. So that's a famous guy right here. So
he's attacking. So
fuck.
He's attacking with Dom Dude the Great.
Dom Dude the Great is who?
This ghost guy, I think.
That's Dom Dude the Great.
I think so.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, I didn't know. All right, so.
Durendelle
is defending the honor of the PC, not in a direct 1v1 duel. But what the hell happened?
What was it?
Wait. What happened? What happened? Wait.
Now he's coming back again. And
what?
He's just gonna get.
What the fuck?
He's gonna get killed through the smoke.
Oh, get wrecked.
Get wrecked
like the little.
For sure. I was like. And they scored as well.
They did? That's one. Oh, by the way, we have to make this a quality guest commentary, because Durendelle already said that if it's as shit as the one we did for Lightspeed, he's not gonna take it. So we really, we really, really have to like top quality, top banter,
top first class quality banter.
Chock. Oh, nice. Chock like the seal. That was Chock Giselle.
Oh, my neck.
Yeah, we heard that. That was nice. I hope you're okay, not gonna die.
Yeah, it's fine.
Alright. So we can keep on watching Durendelle U-turn. Durendelle is the biggest U-turn bitch we have on PC.
Mm-hmm. And now he's just gonna spare the base into the pole, huh?
Why is the bay so open? Come on, what's that?
Into the middle of the bay.
How are you trying? Seriously.
That double knife? Triple knives, and Robin is gonna get
Robin,
the kill.
The hero of the day.
Oh, it's just a carrier.
Yeah.
Hey, I was a double knife in the third one.
easy.
Exactly. Well,
I would say in situations like that, you should just save your knife, because even if you like, I mean, look at them. They threw two knives into that scene, and it was pretty obvious that he had two escorts, so there was no way they could have gotten him. I mean, maybe with a good placed OSB.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to say as well.
Yeah, but I think looks like two knives were wasted there, and nobody could catch him in the end. So why not keep them? I mean, okay, you want to get him back, I get that, but seriously, you're missing your knife now, and that's just something. Oh, that's a nice shield smoke. Don't tell me he caught two guys in that smoke again.
Oh, through the night. I guess we have a delay, right?
Yeah,
because I'm just like getting that stuff earlier than you do.
Yeah, we do. So you don't you mustn't spoiler. But
okay, I think.
But I don't really know how we got.
Just took us 6 minutes to find out. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah,
and he's gonna get low.
Okay, now it's the 1v1 against Blue Knight.
No, it's 3v2.
No, he was in that smoke. Oh, and Psycho's shielded the other guy's smoke. That was probably. Okay, so my favorite of TRW is Psychos. Who's your favorite?
My favorite? I have no one, because
really?
They all suck.
No, yeah. I don't. You don't even know Psychos. He's like the nicest guy, really.
Yeah, I know him. I talk to him quite a bit. But
he's so cute. Well, he's the thing is, when he first came to PC, he's actually a console player too. So when he first came to PC, I met him in public, and he was gunning me and hacking me and stuff like that. So I was really that double naked stumble. So yeah. I was thinking like, oh, what a bitch. So it was like the back good old active back in the day stuff. Everybody was like getting mad when somebody was gunning or something like that. So I just didn't like him. And then, a few weeks ago, I added him, and he was so nice, and I felt so bad, because like really, Psychos is the cutest guy you will ever meet, apart from Vic. Vic and Psychos, my favorites. Okay. What? Okay, I'm telling you a real life story here. This is real talk. Fuck the gameplay. Nobody cares for the gameplay. We need some real talk.
Yeah, the gameplay is pretty horrible. I mean, just teleport. Did you just see that?
Yeah, I did.
Just teleport from deathmatch to deathmatch. I mean, how can you do that?
That's true, actually. Did you make it out of the deathmatch?
I never. Oh. You'll just see. Oh.
Yeah, this game is a smoke party. Like, you see so many smokes dropping in Durandal's face, or he's the one dropping them.
Mm-hmm.
Well, but back to Psychos. Seriously, I want to get back to him, because Psychos is the best guy around. Everybody who doesn't have I'm Psychos in his list, go to Uplay right now and add him, because he's awesome. That's all I wanted to say. Okay. I'm done. We can actually end this. I'm completely done.
Okay.
I have nothing left to say, so you're gonna have to take this from now.
Okay. These last 1.5 minutes. And you're just not gonna say anything, right?
No, just because I want to, like, I want to leave the impression. If I say something from this point, it's gonna ruin the impression I just made. So I'm just gonna shut up. Maybe say yes.
But I did like the last 9 minutes.
Exactly. I took your show, and now you're gonna take my show, steal my show.
I don't like your show.
My show was completely amazing.
Okay, let's do this. So the opposing team's players are not bad, as you can see. I mean, they're losing by 3 scores, which is actually really horrible, and they're just still not gonna do anything against the teleport.
Mm-hmm.
And that and now he scored again.
Yeah,
so back by 4 scores, but still good players.
No,
I know these guys. I used to play Manhunt with them.
Well, I played with them some mashups and some scrims. They're really not bad. They're just not used to PC, I guess. Not yet.
Yeah, like a year ago, we played like Delpit, Omega, Blue, and me. We played a Manhunt tournament.
And it's not on Twitter or on YouTube? Like, you're not claiming any fame for it?
No, we just played around and around, and then the tournament just got messed up.
I forgot what I said about Psychos. Everybody add Roman right here because he's such a nice guy.
Okay, and even the opposing team, they uploaded it as well. This Eric Kana guy was in the opposing team, I guess. He had it on his. Oh, French, you play. Oh, nice.
Well, the gameplay is finished, so I guess we have to finish.
We're just still talking.
Yeah, so say something. Do you want to say anything important, or shall we just. Remember, the hashtag of the day is Arrogante Franzecke. But I guess that's the most important stuff. So I hope you guys like this random shit. Anything left? Come on, we have to finish.
Finish then.
Do we say goodbye or something?
Vitality.
3, 2, 1, goodbye.
Tont, what?
3, 2, 1, tont. 3, 2, 1, don't. Bye bye, guys. Sorry, Durendelle, for this overlength, but.
Yeah, we're still going to go.
It's worth it. Alright, bye bye. Okay.